That was a public information film from the UK government. Now, getting the wrong answer just won't do on BBC One Wales.